Great start all around immediately. Justine Palframan moving to the front there. Abila Parker following her there on the inside. And it's those two, Western Province first in, also in lane two, running well, Mokwasi Sokwakwana, but it is really all about Justine Palframan at the moment. Abila Parker here in second, and Simone Kalaman running well. Justine Palframan is just going to cruise through in a 23.07. Abila Parker, 3.04 on a cruise. Well done. Well, the conditions are absolutely perfect for sprinting. Great start there by Kayla Sillen from Eastern Province, really looking good at the moment. On the inside, Tamsin Thomas, then to Peters, also running well. And also Robin Hoof from the Western Province. Those three, Tamsin Thomas, Kayla Sillen, and Robin Hoof. But it's going to be a fight. Who's going to be here? It looked like Tamsin Thomas wants to move off. Lenta Peters is making up a huge amount of ground, but it's going to be just not in there. It is going to be Tamsin Thomas. Substantially slower heat.